Well, guys, I got a small mod coming. You can see the trees are starting to come in. Looks pretty nice. I think that one is actually dead over there. The one without anything on it. We didn't cut that one. We just cut a bunch of branches off it. And we plan to, look at that, nature. And we plan to cut that one down probably the next month before hurricane season. It's dead. It's not blooming like all the other ones. It's nice though. Finally, Virginia's getting nice again. It was bare for a while. Anyway, while I'm making this video, I'm just telling you about a small little mod I treated myself to, just while it isn't really a mod. But what I got was a delete pipe on the way. I don't have it yet, for my Ultimate Racing downpipe. A resonator delete pipe with flanges, everything. It's just a bolt in, that's all it is. So at least it gives me a chance when I get super bored, like I've been lately, to just make it louder for a while and then just bolt it back in, no problems, nothing permanent, and get rid of it. So what I did in preparation is I ordered a bunch of new three inch gaskets, and for the purposes right now of this video, I want to open both of these and compare a Tikon 3-inch gasket to a Vibrant 3-inch gasket. The most important point here is that each Vibrant gasket costs double what one Tikon gasket costs. Twice as expensive. So I'm gonna go ahead and look at them side by side. There is one, the bolt hole difference is obvious. It's very different. And I can't make a final decision until I do have that pipe here to match it up and see which one is a better fit. But overall, I wanna take these out and just show you the difference in quality. See if there's any difference at all, or if you're better off going with the cheap ones. I'll be right back. Well, guys, the results are very exciting. So let's take a look at what we found out. The first thing to note is that the Vibrant here, right? We're gonna put it over here. The circle hole is, you know, perfect, as it should be. But the first thing I noticed was how much more material the cheap gasket covers. Which is very important. You know, when you're doing those flanges and you'll get the black soot and the drips, every bit helps. And these are quite a bit bigger all around. You can see the other gasket underneath it. So the first thing is that these Titans, which are called super high quality on the site, have more coverage. They're even a wider lip than the Vibrants, the big fancy brand that everybody thinks they're gonna get the best when they buy Vibrants. The next thing is, which I don't really like, the Vibrant holes are also bigger. They're a little bit bigger, just more slop, which means less gasket. Look at the difference in the hole edge on the Tikon versus the Vibrant, which would, a bolt would just rip that out. And look at the difference in how thick the Tikon is. That's difference number two. Difference number three, to just off with their heads on that, Memphis style. The Tikon is thicker. Definitely thicker. I know you have a bad angle here. So the Tikon is the one closest to my feet. It's beefier, it's heavier, it's a little bit thicker than the Vibrant. Let me see if I can do anything for you here. That's kind of a good setup there. See, the bottom is the Tikon, and the top one is the Vibrant. It's also thicker. And I can tell right away, this one's flimsy and light. Let's do a weight, guys. Let's do a weight. How about, how exciting is that? And you think I'm kidding. All right. I wanna, as a final, so we got the scale zeroed out. Let us weigh the Vibrant, okay? This will be the final test. Holy crap, okay. Oh, there it goes, a little slow. 0.6 ounce, I don't know if that's real. Let me try it again. It took a while to register. Okay, we can say 0.6, it came up. 0.6. The Vibrant is 0.6 ounce. If this one is indeed higher quality, heavier duty, it should be more than that. Ready? Yeah, I mean, when you're talking minuscule weights like this, 0.2, it's a 30% heavier is a fair way to say it. 0.6 divided by 3, 33%. 33% heavier, which is the fourth thing that completely proves in my eyes I would rather have the Tycon gaskets. So those are the ones I'm going to link in the description down here for you if you need any 3-inch gaskets. I would not pay $8 each for these. I would pay $8 for a 2-pack of the Tycons. Amazon. That's the key, guys. I've always wanted to do it. Just a head-to-head with two main brands, because Vibrant is a brand that I trust very highly. So it just turns out that the Vibrant one here did say made in Taiwan on the back. And this one, even though it probably should, it doesn't say anything at all. But I wouldn't be surprised if it's made somewhere here, possibly, or just a higher quality gasket. So you're paying double for the Vibrant name over here. I do not think it's a better product. I'm gonna have to go with the Tycon on this comparison. Tycon is my gaskets that I'm gonna be using. And yeah, real exciting video, right? But thanks. I do like checking out products and seeing which one I prefer myself. What am I gonna do now? I think I'm gonna wash my car. It's been brutal at work. Actually, maybe I shouldn't, because all the freaking pollen will just, it'll come back tomorrow. I mean, it's almost a waste. Aside, the back needs a wash, but besides that, it's just gonna be covered in pollen tomorrow again, right? Anyway, still no mods planned or ordered. I got under $100 in my PayPal. So really nothing's going on. I know it's getting boring. Aside from all the talk I do about WRXs and wanting one back. But this is a good car. It's running good. I need to give it a little love, give it a little detail, give it a little vacuuming, and enjoy it, you know, while I have it. I'll probably miss it when it's gone, like every car I've ever owned in my freaking life. So thanks for watching. Thanks for letting me hit 20,000 subscribers today, this morning, or overnight last night, I believe. Big milestone. It's not going to change anything. YouTube won't change anything, but at least, you know, hey, it's getting there. 12 long years. Jesus Christ. I'm tired, guys. I'm tired of this.